Cross well, the line, it depends on the coffee, the last but yeah. One alive here,
and Acend, that's the average. Bound back
13-7. There is life in them yet.
GG.
We talked about this in terms of a 5 to answer back after a deflating finish to map 1.
I think 95 is pretty high for a cup.
Let's just round it down to like 70 then.
Sure.
I don't want to talk about the veto just yet.
Why not?
8 ounces per cup. Is particularly interesting. It is. So you're having about 140 and 16.
I would say I have.